was afraid of what I would find and what I would do.
You know, one time we had a hail bomb, for 12 hours when it was all over, I walked up.